on me now. Come on now, hold on. God says, hold on. I will plant you by a river of water, and your leaves will not wither. They call that grace. Somebody say grace.
Grace.
Grace happens to be undeserved blessings. Undeserved blessings. God will give it to you just because you're obedient. Somebody say obedient.
Obedient.
God will bless your family just because you're obedient. Somebody say obedient.
Obedient.
Oh my goodness. Hey. The next thing he says, whatsoever you do it, you shall prosper. Call it favor.
Amen.
God says, hold on, if you're obedient, I will give you my grace and I will give you my favor. You know what I look at grace is? Grace is like this right here. My mother used to call the phone company on Tuesday, so I can't pay you the next Tuesday. They give her a grace period, a chance to get it right.
Come on.
That's what God gives us, a grace period, a chance to get it right. Don't get it twisted, fellas. Don't get it twisted. Then we don't mix it up.